I think we should call this Black Dog.